Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn how to create a beautiful sunrise effect in PowerPoint. Now, first, we will need a sunrise picture. And then we'll need to resize it so that it fits the entire screen. Okay, so next, we will create a duplicate picture by control and drag. Let's forget about the duplicate picture for now. Click on the original picture. We are going to make it black and white. So we can go to color, recolor, and select grayscale, which is the second option here. Now next, we are going to do some small formatting. So go to picture. And in the saturation, I will set the saturation level to 11% so that it looks more natural. Now next, we will put the color picture on top of the black and white picture. Go to animation and select the fade option. Start on click, okay. The duration 0050, it looks confusing, but actually it means half a second, which is a bit fast, so I'm going to change it to 3 seconds. Okay. And there you have it. A beautiful, beautiful sunrise effect that you can use to illustrate a new idea, fresh start, growth, potential, hope, or you can also use it at the beginning or at the end of your presentation and impress your audience.